There's someone there.
Merry and happy.
You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First, Thomas. Then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way. God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
The nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse. But how? Why?
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that.
Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. That's my 7 years bad luck. Thank you.
Wait up! Come on, Slowpoke! I've got an idea. We're gonna show that weirdo. What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Hello? Anyone? I'm sure they're here somewhere. No, Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice.
Oh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard. Funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard. Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes. What is it? You want to show me something? What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? Closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. The spirit well. I could use some of that energy. Burn, you little fucks. Hey. That's where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Find something to open the way. He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. Between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror. Locked.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. There's more of them. What has it done to you? My heart. Just like Bernard. No names, no faces, no way to help them.
What are you? Stop!
This is it. This is where he died. His name. If only I could see the other side of this place. Nothing here. At least, not in this world. There we go.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. and getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
Vivienne? Just Vivienne? No. Probably just a stage name. The artist formerly known as Vivienne. There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's? This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay, let's find out who you really were, Vivienne. Huh. A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. There. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Oh, no, no, I'm... You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So, if you were talking to Ellie, that means...
Tori, it's you. The real you. That's your name.
It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... What? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion. Curse of mind to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. You can be free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. One down, one to go. Better get to it. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Boris. That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9. Okay. So this is Boris's seat. So the one I'm looking for is... This is it. the man I'm looking for. This is where he died. That's it. Nicholas. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here. Earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you, madam.
You did it, Marianne. Sent them away. To a better place, I hope. Hell, anywhere is better than here. You just let me pick you up already. Fucking finally. Time to get back to the day room. this place. This is where it started. I'd never felt darkness like that before. That thing had been there. It was where it made its first kill. Where it tasted death. And liked it.
Hello, my love. It's your favorite nurse. Are you in there? Even a speck of you left? I hope so. 'Cause I want you to feel everything.
The nurse. It got to her first. But why? So worth it. I love you, bolt cutters. Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt cutters. Or a movie star, like in a movie you don't use your real name for. Yeah. Spy name it is. Okay, Marianne. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right. All right, here we go. Oh! God.
You're all right. I was so worried.
Oh, yeah. That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Rage?
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No, no. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
I won't let it hurt you, I promise. Why don't you tell me something about this place?
It's the day room. We used to play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart. Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. I remember. Marianne, I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No. Don't tell them.
Don't tell anyone. You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No! No, Marianne!
Sadness!
Never again!
Why did you bring me here? It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see with my own eyes.